Sunday, September 10th, Twin Oaks Show.
But if a one, this young kid had one that was like, looked like you chewed on it, you know, the metal was showing.
They graded it? What'd it get? That's a waste of $15.
Huh?
That was a waste of $15.
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't?
No, it's still like $200.
How? That's what we don't grade.
Good, how you doing? Pretty light today.
Yeah, I think everybody's watching the games on TV.
Yeah. They should rent a big screen and put it up in the middle. So then you can go to the show and still see a game.
Yeah, I didn't even bring my sports stuff today. My son had a game this morning, so my wife's just doing her Pokemon and I'm covering for her right now.
Yeah. You buy Pokemon?
She does, yeah.
Okay, I'll come back by. I have some.
Yeah, when you see her back here, she deals with Pokemon.
Okay,
I
yeah.
I do the sports side of it, but yeah. Today, like I said, my son had two baseball games, so I just got here a little while ago.
Yeah. All right, I'll be back by. We got on the rows.
Maybe 4 hours.
All right. I'll probably be back by to get that. Okay. Good, how you doing?
Enjoying the day so far.
Yeah.
Slow.
Looks like it.
I was not really surprised though with everyone going back to school this week. Everyone's money got spent there.
Yeah.
No, we're going into the busy season, which is a good thing. Coming up the end of October, the first show in November should be busy.
Huh.
Everybody's going to be going out shopping for Christmas.
Yeah.
The best time to buy stuff is a month before Christmas really hits, and then everything goes up because it's Christmas. So I'm waiting to buy my Xbox a lot Friday.
Yeah.
I'll be able to find one for $4,450 versus $5,550. All right, now.
Yeah.
Well, I don't need to buy a new TV, so that part, so that's a plus side. Just like a lot of Xbox updated, so I can actually play a lot most of the games I want to play that I can't.
Yeah. Good, how you doing?
Good. Be a heck of a way to punch holes in paper holes. If you want to take a look at anything, let me know, I can take it out. Or we can hang it up. It is Portland. You never quite know what's been on the floor. Things have changed so much. We moved away for like 15 years, then came back a couple years ago, and it's oh my God, World War II happened or something. World War III maybe.
Yeah.
And it's weird too, because don't get me wrong, there's issues. We live in Salem, so I mean, there's issues.
Yeah.
But you hit a certain point of going north on the 5, suddenly it starts becoming like Mad Max.
Yep.
Or the, you know, the early ones of it, man. You're just like, who lost control first?
Yeah.
You know? Because it ain't, you don't even have to be political. Someone lost.
At the moment, no. It had its moments. I think the show itself was pretty dead, but when you only have, you know, a handful of viewers all the way down, and you don't have very much.
extra on your right? 666 and 777 now?
Yeah, I know.
I'm happy about that.
You see, that's funny. I can literally send you exactly 850. That's funny. Hold up.
I have to call my friend and let him know that I didn't get 750 before, but he's going to be like, eh, oh, whatever. Market went down a little bit.
All right, I'm going to send you, I'm gonna send you 850, and he's going to give you 50 cash, and then I'm going to sell him 50 tomorrow. Is that cool?
Say I had it close to like 10, but they didn't sell, so maybe I
down on your end today.
Huh?
Did you set up down there?
No. I haven't done the show for a while. It didn't never made any money.
It is a crapshoot.
Yep.
Is it a game of chance bringing all your stuff down here?
Yep.
Can't force anybody to buy it.
This is the guy I'm surprised to have a soul. Because he did really well last year. Huh. How you doing?
Super.
Good.
What does the... Oh, okay, never mind. I'll tell you the cord to get here.
Good, how you doing?
Sure.
How you doing, Devin?
Good, how you doing?
I'm good. So you're like a personal shopper?
No.
Card shopper?
No.
Oh, okay.
That's the show.